Hey guys, today we talk about the Adidas Yeezy Boost 350 V2 in the blue tint colorway. Tune in. Hey guys, welcome to KAWS Station where we talk sneakers. My name is Zoe, and if you're here for the first time, make sure you hit that subscribe button and even that notification bell so you don't miss any dope sneaker content. The sneaker you've all been waiting for, the Adidas Yeezy Boost 350 V2 in the blue tint colorway. So guys, I got two pairs of Yeezy Boost blue tints on release day, fortunately. But guys, now that I have them in hand, I really honestly don't like this colorway that much. So most likely I'm going to be getting rid of these two sizes that I got, size 12 and size 13, and buy a shoe that I prefer. But anyways guys, enough yapping, let's get into the sneaker review. So the inner portion of this 350 Boost has inner lining that's comprised of colors of gray, blue tint, and whites. The insole or the footbed has the Adidas Yeezy insignia noted in a red colorway, and the rest of the footbed looks to be a light gray color. On the outside of the sneaker, you notice that the whole upper is made up of that traditional prime knit material that most people love when it comes to Adidas 350 Boost. And in addition to that, the colors are blue tint, a light white color, I would say, and also a gray color. In the middle of the sneaker, you'll also notice that it has that stitching that is traditionally found on the Yeezy 350 Boost. And on the back, it has a nice pull tab with red indentations. On the lateral portion, you'll find that it has the SPLY 350 in a red colorway. And looking at the midsole and also the outsole of the sneaker, you'll notice that it has a blue tint kind of tinged colorway that encapsulates the Boost that we all know and love when it comes to Adidas 350 Boost. At the inner portion of the sneaker, you'll notice that it has 3M in the three stripes logo as well. Also at the top of the sneaker, you'll notice that there is a blue tint or blue tinge colorway at the top of the stitching or lining of the sneaker. The sneaker's shoelaces in this case are rope shoelaces, and they are also in that blue tint colorway. Pricing wise, these bad boys went for a whopping $220, and in regards to size, I would say go a half size up when it comes to Adidas 350 Boost in general. So guys, I'm definitely not kidding with you when I say that I've warmed up to Adidas Yeezy 350 Boost, but in this case, I really didn't like this colorway. I'd rather, you know, sell these sneakers and get a better type of shoe that I like, in my personal opinion. What do you guys think? Am I crazy? Did you guys pick up this particular blue tint Yeezy Boost in this particular case? Let me know down in the comment section below and let's talk about it, people. So my sneaker talk is up for today. I appreciate you guys for watching my video. Please remember to like, comment, share, and subscribe, and maybe hit that notification button if your boy treated you well. Anyways guys, I'll see you all on the next episode of KAWS Station. Deuces.